11 car, lead car, and three. But, real fast, I believe in little second or third, I'll have to double check. I was watching the right, didn't see exactly where he got there. But Earl Beckner, right now, sitting pretty for the championship. He's on the second race to go. We're hopeful that everybody is okay down there. I'm sure these guys does be happy with what transpired. I believe they're having some words down there. Yeah, they're having them. They're having some words. Make sure everybody stays off the racetrack. No one else gets to join in. Everybody just stay on the pit road. No one else on the racetrack. Everybody away from the fence down there in turn number four. Everybody away from the fence. Everybody away from the fence. Everybody to stay on pit road. Those cars. Very hot after finishing the race. Everybody go away. Everybody away from the fence and we'll have to ask you to leave. And everybody back from the fence. Everybody staying on pit road. Both the drivers are okay, and that's what matters to most, ladies and gentlemen. Give Sean Bass and Patrick Jones a round of applause. That was a hard shot in turn number four. One of the hardest wrecks we've seen out of these 20 guys all season. And what a tough way to round up Greg. What a moment. Jason Bale has taken the win, and I don't believe he's going to talk to us. Can't really get him to talk to us. Can't really come down. Jason Bale pulls off fourth in race number one, but the championship takes a big hit in turn number four in the final lap. I'm going to double check here with scoring and see if I can figure out where Beckner finished so I can get that official for you. But Jason Bale wins race number one. Give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Come away from the catch fence, or I'll have to come down there and remove you myself. Again, you never know, those cars could blow a hose, could blow something, could catch on fire. We need to make sure for your safety that you back away from the catch fence. If you get a picture, get it, get out. But again, we don't need you down there in front of those hot race cars that just took a wild ride into the wall. So again, everybody back away from the catch fence. We'll have to bring in our security buddy down there. Again, everybody away from the fence. We'll get these cars off the racetrack and get ready to go for our next race here. But as we have a break in the action, I'll let everybody know that we are walking through the grandstands collecting for the Heart to Heart Breast Cancer Foundation. See Sean Bass had his car outlined in pink in recognition of Breast Cancer Awareness Month. So again, trying to raise money for our track charity here during Breast Cancer Month. The book is going to take a little while to clean up. We hope you enjoyed that race. It was intense all the way to the last lap. One of the most thrilling races we've seen out of Sportsman all year long. Man, Jason, good to see you back here at New Smyrna Speedway in Victory Lane. But wild final corner there. You and Patrick Thomas door to door. What happened over there?
I don't know. I went in there extra high because I expected him to try to use me up, and it looks like it did him at work. So this has been a long year. Finally got the multi off my back. It's been 10 months since we won, and it's been nothing but trouble since.
Yeah, I think last time you won was the big race in the Governor's Cup, and we've seen you here this throughout the season. You've had a fast car, and you finally get it done tonight, and you had to beat a lot of good race cars tonight.
Yeah, it seems like anything that could go wrong would, and you'll just finally get one.
Who would you like to thank for helping me get here to Hampton in Victory Lane tonight?
I got to thank my family and everything they do for me. American Auto.
Well, you got another race coming up here in just a little bit. What's it going to take to go to with you tonight?
I don't know. I got to see where we're going to start. I think they're going to do an inversion and then give it our all.
Well, that's what it's going to take. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Jason Bale, your winner tonight. And we'll see if he can come back and do it again here a little bit later on this evening. Now, coming up next, we're going to have our Super Late model side, I believe. And then we'll have the Mod Minis, and we'll have a quick intermission. We'll give away some candy to the kids. And then we'll get in the second half tonight with the second of two Pro Late model features, and then the second Sportsman feature. Yes, All right, folks, there you can see what's left of the 28 car. Sean Bassett, they bring that car delicately back to his pit stall. It's an expensive piece of equipment there, so try not to do any more damage than what's already been done. And now we've got some cleanup to do over there in four and a little bit of rain falling, so we're hopeful that this is a little quick, full spit-up shower. We know there's, you know, weather all around, and we hope that this doesn't stick around. Not making it hard enough to lose the racetrack right now, so that's the good thing. So we're going to wait it out, but we still got to get the racetrack clean. So hang tight, folks. We're going to do everything we can to get every single lap of action in tonight. Get a cool little photo up there. Feeling cold, we'll go warm up real quick. But again, they're just burning that fuel off. That's the quickest way to get it cleaned up. But that's a pretty cool little display there. Added bonus to your mission tonight. Fireworks. Now we're going to go ahead and put that out on the track suites up. Hopefully the rain is okay. We're not doing anything right now. The track. Another rain. Do it now. Get it over with. We can finish the night off. Again, we can't thank you guys enough for coming out and supporting us on our 15th anniversary season.